Alright, I'll put back together again, cleaned out the pilot tube jet, and gee, lo and behold, it works. And if you can see that the water just drips right off that thing and it lands right on the pilot tube, and that the orifice for that thing is so small, it doesn't take much to clog it up. Anyway, so it's working now. The new gas valve's actually working. The remote-wise, it's working. It just took 6 months to get the parts. Thanks a lot, Lava Heat.